During our extensive filming trips through all nine provinces, we've seen them all, the long and the short and the tall. We've travelled a very long way to locate and film this pass, and it would be fair to say that any sense of expectation was dashed completely when we drove it. Whilst the pass is fairly short at 3.2 kilometres, it hardly fits the definition of a mountain pass and is essentially just a gravel road that contains one S-bend and rises only 28 metres up a tiny little ridge. Why the provincial authorities decided to officially name this road as a pass is something of a mystery, but we present it here for you to decide whether you want to seek this one out and add it to your list. We filmed this pass from north to south. From the start, the road heads south-southeast for 450 metres, then enters a 30 degree left-hand curve into the southeast. The road starts ascending very gently at 1 in 25 for the next 1.2 kilometres and remains arrow straight. At the 1.7 kilometre mark, there's a sudden increase in gradient to 1 in 14 and the road climbs rapidly, but there's a very sharp corner coming up, but it's well marked by chevron boards. Now on a slightly higher level on top of the little ridge, the road is once again straight and the direction is into the south-southeast for the next kilometre, where an easy and wide left-hand curve appears at the 2.8 kilometre point. This is also the summit of the pass at 1,197 metres and a very short and gradual descent follows to the end of the pass at the 3.2 kilometre point.